Everybody! Halt! For God's sake, man, do you not know your right from your left?
No, 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 sir.
How many here do not know right from left? Jesus, have pity. This is your front. This is your rear. This is your right. And this. Now you're learning, boyo. Company, forward, march. One, two. You bloody Hindus, get it right. Stop. Start it again. In each rank, go. Africa! But don't look at me, look straight ahead, look straight ahead! I'll eat your ass up, boyo!
You know, the Irish are not noted for their fondness for the colors.
What about the uniforms?
Still no word.
Rifles? See to it.
You got a lot to learn. You haven't had a master like me.
Dear mother, the men learn very quickly. Faster than white troops, it seems to me. They are almost grave and sedate under instruction, and they restrain themselves. But the moment they are dismissed from drill, every tongue is relaxed, and every ivory tooth is visible. And you would not know from the sound of it that this is an army camp. They must have had to learn this from long hours of meaningless and inhuman work, to set their minds free so quickly. It gives them great energy, and there is no doubt that we will leave the state as fine a regiment as any that has marched. As ever, your son, Robert.